surprise one here. I'm on Call of Duty Black Ops Zombies, Kino der Toten, or whatever it's called. I can't really pronounce it. But I'm going to show you a strategy. It's worked for me before. I've gotten to level 23 with it. As you can see, I just left a crawler so I could show you guys. I'm so nice. Anyway, okay. I'm going to show you. First of all, you want to start here by the mystery box in this long runway. You want... What works for me, personally, I always open the top doors because I really think it's much less of a confined space than the other, than going out in the alley and through those winding steps and stuff. Yeah, I go through here. There's a couple of traps, the glitch paintings. I guess it's not really glitch, but whatever. You go down the stairs. And that runway back up there, it's always a really good place to, you know, kill all the zombies. Really good place to go. And then, you know, as you obviously know, if you've ever played this before, you end up back up here in the stage. And you should probably try to reset the teleporter about every level. So yeah, that's basically it. Like I said before, I've gotten around 23 doing that before. So there's a start for you. Till next time, subscribe, and we'll see you guys later.